Okay, well, before we paint sand, I've got a quick tip about sand and about the texture of sand, how to deal with it. Let's take a look at this little sand dune for just a second and think about how gravity is pulling that sand down. And when you get footprints in a sand dune or a little pile of sand, you're going to get a hard edge and a soft edge. The hard edge is coming where the direct light is going to hit the lip of that bend. The slope, as the gravity pulls the sand down, is going to give it a soft edge. That's just something to be mindful of. Another thing you can think about is how you can use your knife when you're painting to carve your footprints and the variations and shapes in your sand. Think about these things when you paint sand. It has a quality all its own. It's a very different and special texture.